My name is Tammy Myers. On February 16th, 2015, I was diagnosed with breast cancer. I wanted to document and share my journey as it unfolded and try to turn my negative into somebody else's positive. That's when my personal pink time was born.